All right, good luck.
Four, five, six, seven.
I'll keep. Now, when the original Type 2 came out, was mulliganing a thing? Or was it still the all land, no land mulligan at that time? No land, right, okay. Yeah, I like how you call it parasing, which is how we always used to call it. But I feel like it was definitely during Mirage Block, if you I remember that. I don't remember exactly. And I remember being at a tournament where they were talking about trying this thing called the Paris Mulligan. So I remember the first time we tried it. Yes. Yeah, I don't think those unbannings for the European, the Swedish version of Old School are going to make any difference. Yeah, no, I mean, I guess you're right, like in like a blue aggro shell, sort of. I don't know. It makes you feel any better. My hand is sketchy. Oh, Jesus, I'm sorry, man. Okay. Plains, Sol Ringo. I promise you the rest of it is sketchy. Ah! Super sketch. Savannah Lion, go. Jesus. How many cards are in? Swing. That's fine. Go ahead. Swords it. Plateau. Juggernaut, go. Swing. Juggernaut, go. Seems fine. Swords? Swing, swing. So I got you at 11, right? Armageddon? So I kept my hand with double Juggernauts, one land, and a Soul Ring. And so I was like, well, if you draw, like, double Lightning Bolt or something, I'm just done. How has Aragorn been for you? I love that card. Alright, good luck. Hopefully better draw than last one. I'll keep. Take your time. You good? All right. I'm good. Go ahead. Savannah line. Go. I approve of the zoo deck, by the way. Swing. Order. Yeah, go ahead. Okay. White Knight, go. Everything blue spell's got to take three. It's three additional mana for any blue spell or any white spell. Blink. Go ahead. Okay. Go ahead. Oh, you got it. I will play. I will play. I'll keep. Lion, go ahead. Lion, swing. Go ahead. You got it. Go ahead. Okay. Go ahead. Trade. Blast the Serendipity. Juggernaut. Go ahead. That's fine, I'll take it. 16. My turn? You got it.